had to start over. We lost our saves for Wolfquest, but we have made a new dog. It's Smacker still. So you are a gray wolf born in the northern ranges of the Yellowstone National Park. You learned the ways of the wolf in your birth pack. Now you are 2 years old, and it's time to venture out on your own and find your own home and start your own family. Okay, as a new arrival here in the Valley of Yellowstone, you must learn how to hunt prey animals here, mostly moose, also mule deer and the moose. Oh, elk. Mostly elk, but also mule deer and moose. You'll have to become a good hunter before you can pursue another wolf and become your mate. Okay. Let's see. Complete the quest to kill two elk you'll find up here in the mountain slopes. Okay, preview goals as J. Okay, we're gonna close the tips because I have played before. Quite a bit. Better. There must have been, if there's been any updates. Okay, I gotta kill two elk, and I don't know where they're at. Oh, there we go. Elk herd. Thank you. nearby without a pack to help, try to target the weakest elk. Carcass. Let's see, this carcass is a dead animal. I want to be. Okay, howling lets us remember where the carcass is. Find the elk herd again because I need to get another one. Oh, I see the elk carcass is putting off scent and that's drawing in other stuff. Oh, is my foot still hurt? Yeah. Severe speed reduction, never. Never a bit. Oh. I thought I healed though. My health looks full, but it takes longer for that stuff to heal, I guess. that... No, that's not elk. Mule deer. Something moving around down here too. That might be the elk. That's the elk or the blue? No, blue's grizzly. Ground scent, some footprints. That's a moose. Mule deer. Elk. Yeah, see, that's elk. This direction. Strange territory. You are entering a territory of a strange wolf pack. Sooner or later, the pack will find you. Okay. Ooh, I think this is bull. Bull elk. Yeah, that's gonna be a little more tricky. Probably defend each other. Keep improving your skills. Excellent hunter. Keep your pumps alive.